Some wounds outlast eternity.
This is the point. should have killed 400 or 500 people, then I would have felt better. And then I felt like I really offered society something. I don't need to kill anyone. I'm thinking. And the real world is the one I have to deal with every day. Believe me, if I started murdering people, there'd be none to get left.